In this problem, we'd like to find the final image after the light's gone through the lens twice. So to find our final image...